course, your girl is back with another video. Today we're gonna be dyeing 613 hair, three different shades of Adore purples. We're gonna use velvet gem, periwinkle, and lavender. I got a lot going on in my background because we was just having a little art and craft day apparently, but I'll just let this video play. I won't go into details on how I do the water dye method because I already have a video on that. So if you are interested in that, you should go check that video out. Other than that, I'm gonna just let the video play and y'all can see how these purples turned out.